Welcome to Lakeside Stadium for this Round 7 FFA Cup match. It is the last of the state-based qualifiers, South Melbourne hosting Dandenong City. Wide to Epifano, dangerous on the left. Epifano turns in, shoots with the left, but it's a goal! South Melbourne score in the second minute. Nick Epifano puts it past the keeper at the near post. And they're coming forward here, looking for the quick reply. Miles cross over, it's flicked into the middle, it's going to be a goal, it's 1-1. Can you believe it? South score in the second minute, and Dandenong City hit back in the fourth minute. Inside Kalma, back to Isles. Isles ball into the middle, chance for Filipovic, and they've done it again here, Dandenong. Well, 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 it was an excellent finish by Filipovic. It was a good ball played in by Isles. Milicevic, that ball comes floating in. Sean Kelly, flag stays down. Kelly, excellent control, good touch, and it's a goal. It is 3-1 Dandenong City, and it is upset brewing here at Lakeside Stadium, perhaps. Swings it in. In comes Kelly, and he's done it again. Dandenong City have a three-goal lead, and I think you've just seen the end of South Melbourne's campaign for this season. He's done pretty well there, Millers. Lynch might turn on to the left foot. He's been brought down. Surely a foul. Yes, it's a penalty. Oh, it's going to be a second yellow, John. Well, that's the end of Sivic's night. Leach steps up and tucks it away. Well, 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 just maybe. Do you believe in miracles, John? Oh, that's a nice ball. Monopolis. Monopolis might shoot. He opts to open up. It's going to be 4-3. Milos Leach has another one. Well, John, it might be on here. 3 minutes and stoppages to go. Milos Leach has number two. And it is game on here. It's going to sit up. Chance for Daly. Daly plays it. It's gone through. It's a goal. It is a goal. And it's 4-4. Unbelievable. South Melbourne were dead. They were buried. They had the last rights read to them. And now somehow they're back in this game. We're into injury time. Daly, been so good since he came on. Plays the ball deep, looking for Luic. That's a handball. That's a handball. John, he's paid it. He's paid it. I don't believe it. We are heading to a penalty in what will surely be the last play of the game.
And Milos Luic could score a hat-trick and put South into the FFA Cup round of 32.